Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Miss. I have some news for you, so yeah, let's check it out. So we are going to get some new characters in Dragon Ball Legends, and I am pretty hyped because it's one of my favorite characters. We are going to get, first of all, this is not my favorite character. We are going to get Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks. I think it's pretty awesome, but the one I can't wait for is Super Buu. And we get them in sparking rarity as well. So yeah, take a look at this. We are going to get a yellow unit with Gotenks and a purple unit for Majin Buu, the super one. And yeah, I'm pretty hyped because I don't have many good purple units. Obviously, I mean, I have Broly, who's still the meta in my opinion at least. But yeah, I've required a little video we can take a look at. So yeah, let's take a look. So we have Gotenks here, and we have Super Buu. So let's see what they can do. I mean, yeah. So you can just scream at them, yeah. I like these characters because both of them are just so quirky. If you know what I mean, quirky. That's probably not the best word. They're abnormal in some ways. Oh, this, wait, what? A volleyball. Okay, I mean, I haven't seen this video before. And Shallon was in there as well. Damn. That's actually pretty nice, you know? Oh, I think it may just not be Shallon. That's just for this video. I think it depends on who you have on your team. But yeah, I like the fact that they want to incorporate other characters in their moves. I like that. It's actually pretty nice. I wish they would do that with fusions. Imagine them fuse in Dragon Ball Legends. I don't know how they would do that, but yeah, it sounds cool. Oh, what is this? What even is this move? Boo! Come on, man! What is this move? Oh, that was actually pretty awesome, you know? I think there's a Japanese version as well here. Oh, yeah, there is. Okay, that's cool. I mean, yeah, there's not much more to it. New characters coming soon. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys in the next one. Take care and goodbye.